On an all but deserted mountaintop, far from the modern world we all know and love, lives an old hermit. He leads a simple life, and all he asks is to be left alone. Hello, hermit. What did you do that for?
I just want to be left alone.
It just so happens that four friends of ours are out for a healthy tramp in the woods nearby.
Ah, there's nothing like a healthy tramp in the woods nearby.
Where is he?
Who?
The healthy tramp in the woods.
That's just an expression, Ringo. It means...
Hello, what's this? Hey, it looks like a cave. Keep out, world. I wonder what that means. Well, let's press on, chaps.
Well... It looks as if you have company.
Ding, dang, intruders here, and dang, blouse.
Isn't this exciting? Who knows what we'll find?
Maybe we'll find him.
Who?
The healthy tramp.
How about this? Somebody's living in this cave.
He must be a hermit.
I've heard his records.
Yeah. Down with everybody. Friendly sort, isn't he? I wonder where he is.
He's nowhere, man.
That's it, exactly.
He's a real nowhere man, sitting in his nowhere land, making all his nowhere plans squirm out body.
Maybe he has something here, boys.
It certainly is quiet and peaceful. Certainly is quiet and peaceful.
Hey,
You want us to do what?
I want you to write the story of how you met each other. And I'll put it out as a paperback book, and we will all make a lot of money.
But how can four of us write one story?
Tell you what you do. Each one of you write your own version of how you met the other three. Maybe one of you has real writing talent. And that's what we're always looking for. A real paperback writer. And I will expect your stories tomorrow morning.
Tomorrow morning? We have a concert today.
We'll have to be thinking of our stories while we're singing.
That shouldn't be too hard.
Mm-hmm. Not for you, Ringo. Your singing always sounds like you're thinking of something else.
That's very funny, that is.
Yeah.
Oh, I'd just given the 1,000th performance of my smash hit play, a musical version of Hamlet, which I also directed and played all the parts, when my dressing room door was besieged by the most unruly mob of autograph hunters I'd ever seen.
Autograph, Mr. Star.
Me first.
Please give me your autograph, Mr. Star.
Me first, Mr. Star.
Oh, very well, I suppose I must satisfy my masses of adoring fans.
Oh, thank you, Mr. Star. Oh, you're our idol, you know.
Oh, no.
Our only wish is that someday we may all sing together with you.
But of course, you know, I work alone. Little did I know that with the money those ragamuffins got from selling my autographs on the black market, they were able to buy their first guitars, and from there...
The day I was knighted by the Queen for discovering the cure for malaria, I began to think about yellow fever. My compatriots at the Royal Academy thought I was mad, of course. Then, one day... Henshaw, I'll need volunteers to test the serum. Call the prison and ask to send me some lifers. Some poor chaps with nothing left to live for. They were a surly lot. The dregs, actually.
Oh, no, Governor. Not the needle.
Steady, man. If you survive the serum, you'll be free men again. Perhaps someday we might even sing together.
Did we really meet?
Just like now, we sort of bumped into each other. Yeah.
Mm-hmm.